Hi, Mark from Motorbike Writer here, and today we're looking at a dead end. Well, it's actually not a dead end, and there's nothing dead about it.